Welcome to all. In this video, we study gamma function part 4. Let's start with the example. Evaluate 0 to infinity x raised to 3, 3 raised to x dx. Let's consider integration I is equal to 0 to infinity x raised to 3 upon 3 raised to x dx. We write this in a standard format of a definition of a gamma function. So 0 to infinity 3 raised to minus x, x raised to 3 dx. So, in place of 3 raised to minus x, we require e raised to minus x. So, let's write the definition of a gamma function. So, but just by observation of these two, we need to substitute 3 raised to minus x is equal to e raised to minus x. Put 3 raised to minus x is equal to e raised to minus t. Now to substitute this value into the integration, we need to find out the limits. We need to find out the value of dx. So taking log on both side, log of 3 raised to minus x is equal to log of e raised to minus t. So minus x is log 3 is equal to minus t log e. We know that the value of log is 1, so minus x log 3 is equal to minus t, x log 3 is equal to t. Now we find the limits. If you substitute x is equal to 0, we get t equal to 0, and if you substitute x is equal to infinity, we get t is equal to infinity. Now we get the value of x is equal to t upon log 3, as we know that x log 3 is equal to t, so x is equal to t upon log 3. Now we take a value, we need to find the value of dx. By taking a derivative of this, we get dx equal to dt log 3. Substituting all these value into equation number 1, we get I is equal to 0 to infinity e raised to minus t into value of x is t upon log 3 raised to 3, and the value of dx is dt upon log 3. So, I is equal to 0 to infinity e raised to minus t, t raised to 3, log 3 raised to 3, dt upon log 3. Now, out of this, we take a constant outside. So, 1 upon log 3 raised to 4, 0 to infinity e raised to minus t, t raised to 3, dt. As log 3 raised to 3 into log 3 is log 3 raised to 4. So, we know by definition of a gamma function, 0 to infinity e raised to minus t, t raised to 3, dt is gamma 4. Now before going for the final step, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon to get the new updates. So gamma 4 is 3 factorial. So integration from 0 to infinity x raised to 3 upon 3 raised to x dx is 3 factorial upon log 3 raised to 4. Thank you. Visit again. Subscribe the channel to get the new updates. Do your best. Thank you.